fire has broken out on a cargo ship off the Dutch coast, killing at least one crew member. 22 others are being treated for injuries, including burns and breathing issues. The vessel was carrying almost 3,000 cars, and authorities suspect the blaze was caused by one of the electric vehicles on board. A major salvage operation is underway, and there are fears the fire may burn for several more days.